Can I say that? Last month performed the biggest anti-terrorist operation in Australia's history. The inquest heard one of the two hostages who died wasn't killed by the Iranian-born gunman, but by a ricochet from police gunfire. From Sydney, John Donison reports.
It's 6 weeks since the Sydney siege ended in a blaze of gunfire. Australia's biggest ever anti-terrorism operation was over. After a 16-hour standoff.